January 19, 6 a.m. in the morning at Boracay.